United States Treasury Department presents Guest Star with Harry Selznick and the Savings Bonds Orchestra, yours truly, Del Sharbot, and starring the McGuire sisters. How do you do, ladies and gentlemen? This is Del Sharbot, your host for Guest Star, a transcribed feature for Savings Bonds, presented as a contribution of this station in the public interest. Save for security. Save some before you spend it all. Do it with guaranteed United States savings bonds through the payroll savings plan where you work or through the bond a month plan at your bank. Well, now, in honor of the occasion, here's Harry Selznick and the Savings Bonds Orchestra with Temptation. Thank you, Harry Selznick. Now, record stars, TV stars, personal appearance stars, and just plain pretty stars. It's the McGuire sisters.
I was just minding my business. Beautiful song. Didn't have a care or worry. Then you had come along. I fell in love with you first time I looked into them there eyes. You've got a certain little cute way of flirting with them there eyes. They make me feel happy. They make me blue. No stalling, I'm falling, falling in a big way for sweet little you. My heart is jumping, oh, you started something with them there eyes. You better watch them if you're wise. They sparkle, they bubble, they're gonna get you in a whole lot of trouble. You're overworking them, there's danger lurking in them there eyes. I fell first time I looked at you. Them there eyes you have got, you've got a certain little cute way of flirting with. Them eyes make me happy and they make me so blue. No stalling, I'm falling for sweet little you. My heart is jumping, oh, you started something with them there eyes. You better watch them if you're wise.
Thank you very much, McGuire's. You know, I must say we've had a secret agent out for months and months trying to lasso you gals into our studio, but it's been a mighty tough job.
Well, Del, we've been mighty lucky. We've been appearing in all parts of the country, and it's really kept us hopping. It's been a tremendous experience, even if we don't get to see our folks very much.
Well, if it's any consolation, I know your audiences love you almost as much as your family. I hope you've been saving some of that money you've been earning.
You bet we are. You see, Del, we have a savings plan, and even when we were youngsters, we formed the savings habit through buying U.S. savings bonds regularly.
Oh, you know, that's a mighty fine habit to get into.
It certainly is, and it's so easy and simple. All we had to do was to tell our bank to buy us a bond every week and deduct it from our account. From then on, the bank has done all the work.
You know, from where I sit, seems like somebody wised you gals up real early in life.
Well, we can thank our parents for that. You know, most people who earn wages and salaries like to buy their bonds through a payroll savings system at their office or plant. But if you don't have a regular weekly income, then it's very simple to save through the Bondamut system at the banks. And you should see how fast it builds up. You'll be surprised at the end of your first year as a Bondamonther to see how you've saved.
Friends, it doesn't matter what your goal may be. You can't find a better plan whether you're saving for retirement, to buy your own home, or to put your youngsters through college.
Not only that, but if you hold them for an extra 10 years, you realize 80% on your original investment. And Uncle Sam is standing right behind you all the time.
Oh, but our listeners can't wait another 10 years, gals, because I think they'd like another song right now. How about it?
We'd like to sing a song from our new album called Children's Holiday. The name of the song is Mommy.
Cheers me when I cry, Mommy. Who's always willing to play with me and stay with me when I need company? Who's there each time I'm sick, Mommy? Helps with arithmetic, Mommy. Who comforts all my cares? Who's always in my prayers? I'm glad my dad
Thank you, McGuire's. And now let's ask Harry Sosnick and the Savings Bonds Orchestra with Bernie Leighton at the piano to take the spotlight themselves as they play Spellbound. Thank you. listening to Guest Star, a transcribed feature for United States Savings Bonds, which today featured the McGuire sisters. The time for this program is donated by this station every week in the public interest. The Treasury Department thanks your station and the McGuire sisters for their contribution to the Savings Bonds program. Next week, we'll have another famous guest and more good music by Harry Sosnick and the Savings Bonds Orchestra, so we hope you'll be on hand, too. Meanwhile, this is Del Sharbert saying so long, and remember, save some before you spend it all. Save through buying United States Savings Bonds regularly, through the bond-a-month plan at your bank, or payroll savings where you work. You just can't beat this savings plan.